This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Deck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Yes, Isaac. found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your sneaky gun.
Thank you.
That's the key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Please recycle any unused materials regularly. Thank you.
Closer, Anne, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay.
You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo?
Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes.
I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on, shoot me if you've got the balls.
Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it.
He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
Storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
I love you.
This will all be over soon.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. His state, I can't imagine he's still alive. Lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Thank you. Processing log. Supervisor, second engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
Please! Oh, God! One more.
Entering zero gravity.
entering zero gravity.
Thank you. Thank you.
Covenant personnel should leave the area immediately.
Oh!
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you.
Payload 8772 launched.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
Yeah.
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
Thank you.
the door to communications is open. But I've been getting some weird feedback spikes on the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
Thank you.
communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain Matthias. He won't say it, but everyone on the bridge knows why. This is an illegal operation in a prohibited system. We've all known for months, and we kept our mouths shut. Not anymore.
Mayday! 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 This is USG Ishimura! This is...
What the hell? I don't believe this. The whole comm system is offline. Now he's gone too far.
Bailey out.
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
That comms array is in bad shape. We need at least 6 working dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
Entering zero gravity. Thank you.
Working. Get back to communications and use the control panel to send our coordinates to the Valor.
This is USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod, number 47, and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
What? Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned? One of those things was on board. No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! The signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast door to boost the signal.
Error. Lost all knowledge detected. Please contact the repair technician.
Shit! Isaac! There's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care. We have to get the doors open to transmit to the Valor. You should have a clear shot from ADS Cannon 48. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Come in. Do not open the escape pod. USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Come in. Do not open the escape pod. Damn it! Run!
Isaac, are you there? Thank God you're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and packed myself up. Listen, I'm calling abort on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of the Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
Thank you.